I vlog. My favorites. Wait, I forgot the question already. Oh my gosh.
I'm Tyler Webb. My unpopular opinion is that Taylor Swift is mid. Are you
sure? It's not Christmas
time yet.
Wait till Christmas. It is October. Be happy it's October. For the love of God.
It's Christmas, Sam.
Nope.
Christmas is alive, Samuel.
Orange juice with pulp.
Popular opinion is that math is blue, language arts is red, history is yellow, and science is green, and foreign language is black.
Math is red.
Qdoba is superior to Chipotle.
My unpopular opinion, at least according to the people of the British Empire, is that coffee is better than tea. Take the L, we beat you in the revolution.
Coffee is disgusting.
Hi guys. Got the vibe, it's the tribe,
y'all. Tribe, y'all. Inside, outside. Come Revenge of the Sith is a good movie. I like pineapple and pizza.
I disagree.
And you're not
what?
My
you're
opinion.
Weird.
Shut up.
All fruit is terrible except for apples.
I'm gonna be friends with you, Mocha. Get out.
Ew!
Who said that? Boom, bit with a brother
named Tip, and we're ready to flip. Favorite unpopular opinion is probably that Star Wars The Last Jedi is a really good movie. It's like peak of not Star Wars, but like the trilogy itself.
So I think candy corn is really good. That's my unpopular opinion. And popcorn is nasty. It gets all up in your teeth and it's like stuck. I don't mess with popcorn, but everyone likes popcorn.
Hi vlog! I'm back! How to Train Your Dragon is the best movie ever.
Gross.
Babies crying is hilarious. Like if I hear like a baby like throw a tantrum in a restaurant, I like lose it every time.
Skittles are the worst candy ever.
Wheaton North.
What do you know? The dead org is first up to bat. No batteries included and no strings attached. No holes barred. No time for move faking. Gots to get to loot so I can bring home the bacon. Brothers front, they say the drop can't flow. But we've been known to do the impossible like Broadway Joe. So
what is going on?
And I get
what is going on?
See you later, alligator. Pop blows a weasel and the earth's inflated.